something, but on driving home, I heard like this whole gospel type arrangement of it, and that's what we're going to do now to end the show. Weird stuff that I hear in my head. So thanks again for coming out this evening. Let's have a hand to Jim Calloway in the back, who started this whole thing. Actually started in his house around 92 or 93, you said, as the Dallas Jazz Guitar Society. About 10, 11 years ago, it became Dallas Jazz Piano Society. I've been on the board for, wow, about 2 or 3 years now. I've played on it 3 times. I've also had the pleasure of teaching a couple of the students who benefit from the Keys for Kids programs. Megan Rohn is my current student that's one of the Keys for Kids kids. And not really kids, and she drives to the lessons now. But it's a great program, and these are all great concerts. Please look up Dallas Jazz Piano Society on YouTube and try to attend the last few concerts here. We're going to do Stand By Me as a kind of gospel-type arrangement. You wouldn't think a guy from Philly named Finkel would do a gospel-type arrangement, but